PXtone's Portamento tool can be used to create glissandos, a gliding effect from one note into another. By extension, we can intuitively use this to add vibrato to notes. Here we have a simple note, nothing fancy about it, but with Portamento we can spice things up quite a bit. At the bottom of the piano roll there's a hidden menu titled Volume panel. What this really is a collection of all the parameters that can be automated throughout the song. Each parameter has its own track parallel to each selected instrument in your project, and edits can be placed at points using the same subdivisions used to place notes. But what we're interested in today is key porta, or just Portamento. Unlike volume, pitch, or velocity, editing Portamento at a point doesn't affect the note at all. What happens when you place a quote-unquote note is that it sets the length of time it takes to glissando from one note to the next. For example, let's make this Portamento note last for just an eighth note. Now that our Portamento length is set, we can now switch from the pencil tool to the finger tool, located right above the piano roll. The finger tool can't draw new notes, but what it can do is smudge pre-existing notes into different pitches. So let's raise this A to a C. Play the note back. And voila, we've used Portamento. Taking this even further, we can use alternating patterns of pitch shifts to create vibrato. You can experiment with different pitches and Portamento lengths to change both the frequency and intensity of your vibrato. One key note is that the Portamento only kicks in after the time the Portamento automation was written. For example, if I was to place the automation note further along the line, you will only start hearing the effect after the automation is reached. What this also means is that you're free to use multiple Portamento notes at different points in your song on the same instrument, creating even more dynamic effects. If you need more help from people much more experienced than I, feel free to join the pxtone Discord server linked in the description, though you'll have to edit the URL a little.